Why are you a Muslim? You will tell me a reason. Ben. Why you are a Muslim. And if you ask me why I am a Christian, I will tell you my reason. Fine. Why are you a Obatala? They will tell you their own reason too.
Agree, sister. Me, eh, wagbo antemi so. Anything she obatala, o belief upi onani. But between you and me, she obatala yen so nani.
No.
No.
Yes.
Inti obati jona ni boni lo iparun.
Fine. Mi o le, emi o le dajo.
Okay, so fine. So pe. Okay, muti wagbo. Okay, jafin yele, jafin yele.
Our Christian, all Christian, we believe that Muslim is not the way. And you Christian, are you Muslim? You believe that. Christian is not
me. You are correct. Now, sister, me final question.
Yes, sir.
Embere pe so long kana lansin.
We are worship one God.
She Olorun yin so bi mo.
Cherry.
No, just answer me.
Olorun
so bi mo.
Gbogbo wa yi bayi, ise owe ni. We are his product. O bi omo, o bi yin, o bi mi.
Mo nbo. She Olorun. She Olorun. Show be ma. E kan so fun mi yes or no.
Biologically, Olorun o bi mo.
Nti mo fe gbo niyan. Biologically, Olorun o bi mo.
Yes.
Biologically, Olorun o bi mo. Now, number 2.
Yes, sir.
Inje Olorun ni Jesus Christ.
Thank you, sir. Sherry, bi mo se wa yi, se ba ko apa bi bayi sin.
Da mi lo.
E je mo fe da ibere yin na.
Eyin dan ke wa to salaye. Inje Olorun ni Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Shembi awon eyan mi lere na.
E farabale mi ni ati yin
laje. Oya, Saul ni Jesus Christ.
Sherry, in the Genesis.
Oh, eyan ko ko down. Ke wa salaye.
I have a reason for my for your question. Ni mi o se le down directly.
No.
If you go down directly, you will ask me why.
Oda no, I will ask you why. Eyan eyan mi, inje Olorun ni Jesus Christ. Sister mi, inje Olorun ni Jesus Christ.
He is and he is not.
Me bere
I want to prove for you.
No. Jesus other agent too. Sherry kini kan wa o. Kini kan wa tan pe ni hypocrisy. Mo bo sister wait. E ma mo eni to ba wa loju ona Olorun. E de ma mo eni ti o si loju ona Olorun. Iro fun gba die ni.
Yes sir.
Etan fun gba die ni. In te fi mo men to ba wa lona ni o. Oro wa yo ma papo. Eyin baba mi eyin iya mi. Is Jesus God? Yes or no? Timo ba wa bere reason e wa salaye be ni abi be ko. My dear sister, Jesus is God. Yes or no?
Okay.
Huh?
What is God? I want to ask you. No. I want to ask you before I ask
okay. You want to ask me
yes,
who is God?
God eh?
Okay.
What is the meaning of God?
Kawon to dan pe se Jesus ni Olorun. Awon fe kin so ituma Olorun abi Olorun Allah o ni oba akoko mo nbo e je mu design Olorun fun e ti bere o Olorun o ni eni akoko ti o ni bere eni ikeyin to pin o ni deba eni ta re ni fi we eni ta re ni fi jo eni ti oju kan ori to ri gbogbo oju.
Yes.
Uncreated creator.
Yes.
Unmoved mover.
Ololo,
unfashioned fashioner.
Ololo,
do all whatever he wills. Any ti oma eda kan ti won le leka akiri ti o le salo ti won le gbe sori igi agbelebu ti won le ma kan leso ti o le ku
the
proprietor wa diri denjo keta and that is God. My question now is Jesus is God. Yes or no?
Yes. The reason why I'm telling you that Jesus is God and he's not God. When Jesus my church in him, I explain for you. I have a reason for my point.
My sister.
I have a reason for my point.
My sister, Mumba, give me 1 minute. Give me my deck sorrow. It down you tebati for me down. My wani ke shalagi. Let me get you clearly. Eda kwema pariwo. Jesus is God. Yes. No. Efun mi ni down and to continue.
Okay. Jesus is God.
Jesus is God.
And when Jesus come to this earth,
okay,
he remove all his
so,
glory
yes,
to heaven and become a man. That is when it's not God.
That is why it is not God.
When he was coming to this earth, he removed all his glory.
Okay.
As God, It's not that the cherry bashe wa biba
yi ba. See
our afa ba joko.
Mo ti get yin.
There is some rage of some afa.
Mo ti get yin.
Eh-eh. So, it's not that he is the controller of everyone. Oh, let it turn on Balvin. As that one is God. But the reason why I say Jesus is God is that in heaven,
is God in heaven?
He has his own space. But when there is case in earth and with God, the
one asked
that when we come to the heart to settle
the
case within me and the heart. And it's Jesus say, I'm ready, Father, send me.
Okay,
it's God
okay,
that sent okay. Jesus Christ to this earth. And he removed all his glory. That is why the reason why he's crying is that
sister me
ara toni gege bi olorun o ti bosile is not a woman be like me and you so and at that junction
mo ti get yin sister me ema e den ran yin lowo e den explain fa weyan sister me ti salaye won ni baba wa jesu ngba ti won wa ni orun awon ni olorun
I don't is his God
na ni mo so
sama ipe satan
o na mi
as in the Bible was in heaven before
no mo bo
satan was in heaven before
sister mi mo bo
mo fi soro ni our angel was in heaven before
mo mo
and Jesus is we can say that is a servant to God
servant
because
to God
Olorun
no,
Lord was aye
is
no no he never told the Bible if I can say a Bible I can prove to you
my I sister, Bumba, give me 1 minute. Eyin baba mi, eyin iya mi. La kai t'Olorun fun wa, Olorun oni daru. Eh. Se mo to sele. Won ni Jesu nigba ti o wa ni orun Olorun ni. Sugbon gba to fe ma bo wa sori ile aye lati wa jeya. O wa bo ogo ije Olorun yen. O bo kale, o wa di omo eniyan. Now sister iti wa gbagbe nkan kan ninu bibeli ti won riri laye o fi yan wi pe Olorun oba change abi be ko ni o change latara pe o jo Olorun o wa wa o di omo eniyan laye but the bible said in the book of Malachi chapter 3 verse 6 the bible says I am the Lord emi ni Olorun I do not change mi o kin yi pada I am the Lord emi ni Olorun Olorun ni Olorun Lorun bi Allahu Akbar
now I want cherry you just want cherry bi Jesus say why in the Genesis chapter 1 he said ni atede ko se ni oro wa oro si wa pelu Olorun Olorun si ni oro na. Firstly, e di oro yen mu.
Hold on, sister. Mo bo. Sister mi. E ma ti tun me ka na. 2 minutes more. E tun me ka, sister.
Genesis chapter 1 verse 1.
O ya kenikan
se ni oro ti wa.
E do kenikan wa ba mi se oro na. Let us practicalize it here. Ni atete ko se.
Ni oro wa.
Oro
si wa pelu Olorun.
Oro ni.
Yes, it's with you.
Oro ni asisi ko se ni oro
wa oro si wa pelu Olorun
e ma worry emi so Olorun but
I want to represent
you want me to represent God
yes
ni atete ko se oro ni
oro wa
oro ni
oro leleyi
oro wa wa pelu
Olorun
se mi ni Olorun
eyin lo Olorun
emi lo Olorun
Olorun si ni oro na
afa zan o le mi na bayin abi
e you know okay ni John
eh mo mba sister
yes.
Eh mo gba
Olorun si ni oro na I want to interpret that word
ma sir interpret
that only word
mo mba I interpret
Olorun si ni oro na the reason why I call Jesus
mo mba sister mi mo mba please ni atete ko se oro ni
oro si wa pelu
oro si wa pelu
Olorun si ni oro na
Olorun ni oro na awa melo la doyin oya oya sister mi sister awa melo ni
you are two
awa meji
yes
Olorun la
wa but you are in each other that is it pe nigba ti won ba nsoro yi pe
we are
use marriage as example
we are in each other
if ti won ba show eyan meji po they are one firstly but ibi ti mo lo gaga Olorun si ni oro na I want not to interpret that oro I'm coming
sister mi eyin musulumi eyan melo lo doyin sister ni okan na ni pe brother wa ninu mi emi na wa ninu e awa di eyo kan
mathematics olohun papo mo teyan
sister mi Sister mi. E je kin oda John.
Oya, oya to fi kin. Oya,
oya John chapter 1 verse 1.
Oni ni atete ko se ni oro.
Se be na le fe ka.
No.
John
reading,
chapter 1 verse 1. But John chapter 1 verse 1.
Uh-huh,
good.
Olorun si ni oro na. Oro na ni o wa ni atete ko se pelu Olorun. The reason why I say Jesus Christ, for Paul go resile ni mo fe fa jade nbi baye. Ni pa se re ni ati da on gbogbo. E understand me o. Ni eyin re a ko si da on kan ninu ti ada. That means ti e ba be so pe ki afa yi kan lo joko. You will speak. Te ba soro. Or you give him a sign, he can't move.
Iro. Mi soro nsin o si tin lo.
Iro. Ipe if it all of us here, because any tole so ipe ohun o soro. We are speaking. Oro na si wa pelu Olorun. Olorun lo oro to fi command gbogbo nkan to da pe ki imole ko wa. Imole wa. Ki omi ko ti wa lapa kan. Omi wa la ja.
Eje wa kon yin ni
eko. By word.
Eje wa kon yin leko laarin iseju kan. Sister mi, eje kon yin leko. Eyin baba mi, eyin iya mi, Olorun ni si wa lona. Sister, she ri nte fi nsoro bayi. Won pe kini kan ni stereotyping. Won stereotype yin. Won program yin. One condition yin, one dijo, sajo, kojo, majo, lujo. One wa first time. Kini kan wa tan pe ni dogmatism. Oh ma shin wo. Now, and finally, you are being brainwashed. Ni atete ko se ni oro wa. Oro wa pelu Olorun. E mo tan mi pelu oro yen. Oro yen na pe ni creative power of God. Mumba sister mi oro yen ni o nba Olorun wa lati jo ti Olorun tin jo Olorun loro yen ti wa.
Yes.
Oro yen ni tolorun ba ni be and it will be.
Yes.
Agbara wi be
ko si
ri be ki mumba ko kin so me de niyan in the book of Psalm chapter 33 abi lati verse 6 to 7 bibeli ni nipa oro
ni
adan gbogbo. So tolorun ba so pe be, it will definitely be.
Now,
Olorun si wi pe
ki
imole ki o wa.
Imole si wa.
Oro yen ni Olorun fi nda nkan. O ni creative power Olorun. Ko kin so me de niyan. Ko kin se Jesus Christ. Because the Bible says in the book of Isaiah, Olorun ni emi nikan fun rara mi. Ni igba ti mo da sama, ti mo da oke, ti mo dale, ti mo da aye, ko si enikan kan nbe. Do you
now,
believe?
Wait.
Do you believe?
The reason why I tell you, yes, it's like so, and I want to tell you this one.
And finally, ewa wo,
Jesus even said it.
E si bibeli yin yen. Nigba ti Olorun ni mo da sama, mo dale, ko se nikan kan be. Oro wo lo wa pelu Olorun aso me de niyan. E se ni o.
Oya, e je ki explain fun yin. The reason why ti mo so pe oro wa pelu Olorun. Olorun.
Pe Jesus, not oro Jesus.
E je ki explain na ni. Oni chapter 3 oni nipa re ni adan gbogbo leyin ra ko si dan kan ninu ti ada ninu re ni iye wa iye si wa ninu imole ara iye na si ni imole araye imole si imole ninu okukun okukun na ko si bori re okunrin okay mo ba me ye ki mo chapter
no Jesus wa pe lolorun.
Yes, oni chapter 8 downward on ki se imole na, that is they are referring to John sugbon aran lati
aran Olorun ise
iro John, that John is not the light that they are talking about.
Olorun melo lo
wa oni imole na si imole
Olorun melo lo
wa kon soso lo wa
igba ti Jesus wa je Olorun to wa ni sama ko to bo ogo re le o wa pelu Olorun. Olorun kan lo wa. Olorun ni Jesus. Olorun lo Olorun. Olorun wa di meji abi
e farabale
se meji ni
eyo kon soso lo Olorun. Olorun o pe meji
o mi pe Jesus o kin so Olorun.
He is the word. And that word is with God. Olorun si ni oro na. Jesus Christ is the word. And the word is with God. And the God is
and
the
word. And that word is God.
Yes.
And God is God.
Olorun si ni oro na.
How many gods now?
We have one God. That is the teacher of God.
Language you will learn son yena.
Yes.
Which language are you speaking? My sister, finally, in the book of John, ilin mo fe ke lo check ke lo reason le lori. John chapter 17 verse 3. John 17 verse 3. E ka yen te ba ti ka e lo ma mu mi si.
Okay. The second question, as in the question, second point.
Oh.
Si mo fe ejo nipa ti Bible ti won so yi pe Bible o si Nigbati Jesu wa. What happened is that before Jesus Christ was born, there is nothing like Bible. The Bible Society of the Nigeria was the one creating this thing. But what is happening is that Arabic was what you are reading. As Big Brother and Shemata,
we are reading Al-Quran.
Al-Quran,
and
yes.
It's a revelation of God.
Thank
to Prophet
you,
Muhammad.
Sir. Okay, now, what she said Al-Quran, I can say it boldly.
We have English translation of Al-Quran.
Thank you,
and
sir.
We have Yoruba. What
Thank
else?
You, sir. Thank you, sir. And the reason why you can say Bible was in various interpretation is that they changed it to various language for everybody to understand from Hebrew. It was in Hebrew language before. And they interpret it to English. So it was interpreted as each everybody understanding.
Sister Ami. John chapter 17 verse 3. John 17 verse 3. Mo fe ke ka be yen ke lo ma mo misin. John 17 verse 3. Won ni iya ni pekun ni eyi. Ki won ki o le mo. Jesu lo soro. Iwo nikan ni Olorun otito.
Ati ododo.
Ko ti e so dodo nbe. Iwo nikan ni Olorun otito. Ko so dodo nbe. That they may know the only true God. Ati emi Jesus, any tea war long to run in a shell long. Hello, my runner singer.
Sir, I see I have 1 point.
Assignment. Me, Bama. Me, Bama.
Assignment.
Me, Bama. Me, Bama.
Assignment.
Me, Bama. Okay, Eduro. Eduro, Eba, make me phone, sister. Me. Esso statement, you can.
Jesus that you want to follow.
Only mong benu Baba.
Only a mink benu Baba. That is God. Baba shin benu me. That is the reason why I tell you that 1 plus 1 of God is 1.
Now, hey, my sister.
Oni duro.
My sister. My sister. Wait, wait, my sister. Inu mi dun. Igba te fe ma lonsin. Eti eti wa gbogbo inte wa practicalize. Eti wa fun ani formula. 1 plus 1 is 1. Abi? Eyin baba mi, eyin iya mi. Te je musulumi. O kan pelu o kan o je melo.
Eji.
Lodo titi won. O kan pelu o kan o je melo. O kan. Igba ti sister mi nsin ton wa ni Olorun gbenu Jesu. E ti gbagbe ni. E ti gbagbe ni Olorun sumo Jesu peki peki. In the book of Mark, chapter 15, verse 34, ni igba ti won ni won gbe Jesu si ori igi agbelebu ti won kan won ni igba na Jesu ki gbe soke lo rara wi pe Eloi Eloi lama sabachthani. Jesu yen o wa lori igi agbelebu Olorun sin gbe ninu e o wa pariwo wi pe Olorun mi o
Olorun mi.
Jesu wa n pariwo lo kan pe Olorun mi o
e se ti wa fi ko mi sile
Olorun to n gbe nu re o si ko sile e lo joko
o ko sile to si wa nu e
ko wa gba nu ko mo polo ninu
e lo joko Sister, why? Oni ki se Jesu lo so be. Ninu we Mark chapter 15 verse 34. Jesu ti Olorun gbe nu e. O wa wa lori igi agbelebu. O tun wa nwo ke pe Olorun ah. Olorun ah. E se to fi kan mi le. It is there. Olorun tin gbe nu e. Kini e ko se? O ye ko gba ni pe Olorun mi. Olorun mi ma kan mi le o mo po ngbe nu mi o. O ma gbe be. Nigba won na pa Jesu edakun won na pa Jesu Olorun si wa ninu e won si pa Jesu won wa ni won sin Jesu sinu sare won gbe Jesu sinu koto Olorun si tu wa ni Jesu Jesu wa ku fun oru meta ojo meta abi according to them a ri Jesu mo ibere ta wa bere Olorun wa nu Jesu ngba ti Jesu ku won wa sin Jesu sinu ile. The question now is for that 3 days tani wan sakosu aye ati torun e ba fun brother mi ni microphone. Okay.
So question.
Okay, question.
There's something that they told me yesterday.
Okay.
One year ni pe Olorun nikan lo to ta ma pe mi baba.
Eh daruko yin fun mi.
Soruko mi. Read one loruko mi.
Read one.
Read one.
Okay, need one.
Read one.
Read one.
Se Muslimi ni yin? en se muslimi. Okay, ibeere yin wa ni pe but awon parent yin je muslimi. But then you decide so me dem bi na ni o ma luwo ni Ibadan. Good. Now ibeere yin wa da.
So won ni eni Olorun nikan la le pe ni baba.
Emi kan mo so be.
Won e son bi la.
No, in to wa ninu Bible ni Matthew 23 verse 9. Bibeli ni
e ma se pe enikan ni baba yin ni aye. Enikan ni baba yin.
Bibeli ni e ma pe enikan ni baba yin ni aye mo.
Enikan ni baba yin. Eni tin be ni
Orun. Eni tin be ni Orun. Bible lo so ki se mi.
Gbogbo temi wa fe so ni wi pe kini mi ni abu abu ninu Islam.
Mi ni
abu.
Aburu.
Abu.
Abu. Abu. Baba.
Baba.
Beni.
Baba.
Yes.
Beno je wa se de wa fe ku dadi abu le ma pon na.
Ah, definitely.
Sure. That is what mo ti no tin tako se se.
Iro Bibeli lo so ki se Quran ta wa. Eh gbo mi ye. Bibeli awon Christian o ni e mo pe enikan ni baba yin ni aye mo o. Enikan ni baba yin eni tin wa ni Orun. Bible lo so. Awa Muslimi se Bibeli la wa fin josin ni. Se Bibeli la gbekele ni. Se Bibeli la nlo ni. Iwe wo la nlo? Al-Qur'an ko so be bo se ri niyan iru kansu.
My second question is
ibere keji
e mo ko sele
kilo sele
ati e sin kokon leni and meanwhile we have argued it before so awon yan ko so wi pe ko to is Islam sugbon ni bi mo ri te nse mo wa fe bere pe se o to is Islam ni abi ko to is Islam
se mirekun
nkan te se ni wi pe e nko orin
a ko orin
ben
iru orin wo
ah da wa kan bi darira ni ekan
ah Charlie da wa kan
ah lulu o ko so pe orin o to is Islam
oh no adawaka ni
ah lulu
adawaka e ri jazz e ri instrument nbi adawaka pe awa ni alafe
alafe wa awa ni alafe
o se wa
lore pataki juke feri lo
ko si to buru bi yen se wa ronu pe e pada di muslimi lojo waju ka fin le fun olorun iya oda e seun
eni tolorun ba fe fi mona.
Okay brother mi
a se okan si
islam e ba gbaga won sibi ta lo tu gbaga won sibi. Okay ina. Okay e gbe wa sibi ke koju sibi mhm e ko yin si na bayin. Okay
oruko temi ni Oluwadami Lare.
Oluwadami Lare. Okay
eni esin Islam won ni kan lona sugbon ibere temi ni pe awon woli tan wa bi prophet Elijah nkankan awon eyan te pe won de gba esin Islam bo ki le ma so si yen se ma ni mo le rorun wo ni abi bawo
awon ti o se kini
awon anabi to ti koja
gbogbo awon anabi to koja pata muslimi ni won
e jo na wo lo je
Muslim so fun ninu Al-Qur'an pe gbogbo awon prophet Olorun pata Quran chapter 42 verse 13 sharo alakumina din ma so binu awa lady alhana ilaik wa ma wa so nabi Ibrahim wa Musa wa Isa ana kimudin walla tatafaruku
ati se lo fi fun yin ni pa isin
egbo ije ntumo e fun se ti gbo ni. Okay oya ki bere yin oya ati so gbogbo awon prophet Olorun ni wa muslimi ni wa but I have one question won ni Jesus ti ko ese lo abi ese original sin the Bible says all have sinned and come short of the glory of God gbogbo wa la dese abi so gbogbo en to taradama jade ti dese Moses o dese Abraham o dese John the Baptist o dese abi won ti wa ku ki Jesus to wa ku fese according to you.
Okay
now ta lo ku ese awon yen lo
boya kin ku salaye awon
kankan any 2 minutes.
Okay lati bere ninu Garden of Eden ti Adam ani fuwa kon to je lara isun ton ni kon ma je kini nkan to lon so o du gba to after we to je lara lo lon to so pe now they have know the difference between the good and the bad they have been like us now they will die which means pe originally tele awon eyan olohun ni plan fun pe a ku lai tojo bi teyan ku ti o emi o kun mo nsin so which means pe original body of human is not supposed to be in je point to ye ko wa cut short o ye ko je something to ye ko ma live longer that is to the expectation of God creation then in kan ton se so pe Jesus ko ese won lo won ni pe time yen won ti ran prophet orisirisi wa Elijah ti wa Daniel ti wa but yet na o fi be si changes na so the thing is the belief is the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary.
So Olorun be se baba wo lara omo. Hmm?
Olorun o.
Mo nbere ni ese ti Adam se yen Olorun wa be wo lara Jesus Christ. Rara.
Nkan to se ni pe the fall of man
kini Jesu se tan fi kan ma gbelebu.
The nkan ti mo kan special life yin na ni pe the fall of men started from men.
So hey, damn question.
You are
being philosophical. Ebi ma nfe I always want scriptural evidences. Kini Jesu se tan fi kan ma gbelebu.
That was why the reason gangan ni Bible she record pe o tun pada wa
Jesu o lese lorun
Bible
so Bible so ninu we Job
lo se jipa lojo keta
Bible so ninu we Job
bawo ni o se mo
can be clean bawo ni o se mo
eni ti o jare lati nu obirin
anybody born of woman can never be clean. Jesus Christ was born of a woman, he can never be clean.
Everybody born out of
anybody
man.
Any human being born of woman can never be clean. The Bible says so.
Where?
In the Bible, the book of Job.
So,
brother, me read the book of Job, chapter 25, Connie, verse 4. One, really. Anybody born of woman can never be clean. So Jesus Christ, being born of a woman, he can never be clean. King to suffer in Yoruba. Or that when any kennedy about it be
Bible reference.
Oh nay. Job 25, verse 4. The book of Job.
New Testament.
You said Jesus Christ is sinless.
Yes.
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 Oh, clean. Bibeli wa ni enikeni ta ba ti bi se.
Oh, the
book of Job.
Book of Job.
In the Bible.
Was the book of Job before the birth of Jesus
Christ? Ani Bibeli ni eni ta ba ti bi o le clean. Bibeli lo so. You do you believe in the Bible? But the Bible said so now.
Bible said so.
Why are you not believing in it? I will answer that question if you can answer me the reason why you are not believing in this verse.
Why I'm not believing in this verse?
Yeah, you have to believe.
Okay, and I will tell you why I will not believe in it.
You will not believe it. So you don't believe in the Bible.
Sure, I would.
But you have to believe
this. I will not believe in this verse.
Why? Tell me the reason. Again, explain fa won yan mi won ni Jesu lese lorun won ni enemy money. Bibeli wa so wi pe eni ti o ba jade latara obirin ki se enemy mo won wa lawon ogba nta won kan wa salaye di te fi gba bibeli yin gbo
ki se seri e ma quote me wrong.
Do you believe in this Bible?
I believe in this Bible.
Do you believe in the book of Job?
I believe in it.
Do you believe in this verse?
Seri e se suru e gbo nkan ti mo so seri. And so me question, I believe in you. More than you think, more believe in you. But more special, I tell me, it's a question. Shall I? But it's not a question.
So, my brother, definitely, if you believe in this verse, you will believe that Jesus was not sinless.
Okay. And Jesus came up being you. Timbaz, I believe in this verse.
That means Jesus Christ was not sinless.
Timbaz believe in this particular verse. Thanks, or you. I can say I believe it in a way that this verse really exists. And nothing, okay.
So you don't believe in the content?
But I must practice it.
You don't believe in the information?
In the information?
Yeah. In the message?
There is different between believing in the message.
Okay, you don't believe in what you have read?
I believe.
Okay, do you accept the statement that anybody born of woman is not sinless?
And
it's
I will
not
tell
clean.
You, the statement is made from the Old Testament.
Old Testament. Which means we should jettison the Old Testament.
Yes.
I'm coming. We should jettison the Old Testament.